Okay. We're doing this mission. Okay, I was being quiet because I was trying to get in there and do that, but yeah, I was trying not to give away my position, and I almost did at least a few times.
If Thorold's disappearance has left our family, I knew. Please, get that to Avelstein right away.
Do you have news? I knew it. The Thalmor, by the... So, Northwatch Keep. Then we know... I'll do anything if it... Thorald can't be left to those... monsters. I'll round up. I'll see you there.
If only you could help bring my son. Please tell me you have news of my son. You take care of yourself now.
All right, we'll do that. Okay.
Blessings of mine. You wish to... Your wedding will be... Don't be late. You don't want to miss your own wedding.
Yeah, I don't want to be... I don't want to miss that. Tomorrow at dusk? I don't know when dusk is, though. I made it down. How I did it was I was somewhere up there. I was right there. I jumped here and, no, I jumped somewhere over here. But I landed here. I ended up here. I was low health, but I still made it. I don't remember where I was, though. I think I was right there. Yeah, I was right there. I went there, I think, and then I fell down to here. I don't remember, but it was somewhere like that. Anyway, there's a boat down here. This is probably the boat I'm looking for. Yeah, this is the boat I'm looking for. Yeah, that's a thing. Anyways. We're going over to this because I'm pretty sure this is the thing I'm looking for.
Over here!
Time to get lost, friend.
Gah!
can have this whore hammer, mate, because I don't need it. Same with this one, I don't need it. I don't need your iron boots, mate. Oh, fuck off. You whore of a Bozeman. Woman thing. Whore. You're still a whore either way, so you're just a whore. Yeah, you're just a whore of Bozeman. That's it. Yeah. This is the thing I'm looking for, I'm pretty sure. Found it.
Time to end this little game.
Yeah, you could do that.
That's all you've got? You're as good as dead.
Uh-huh.
No! I'll paint the snow with your blood.
Oh, what was that? You're gonna paint the snow with my what now? I didn't look like that happened though, did it? Fucking whore. Alright, let's go and alright, Brad Shay. Brad Shay. I'm just gonna call you Brad. I'm gonna call you Shay. Because I cannot pronounce your fucking slut of a name, man. Where the fuck are you, man?
Glad to see you finally came to your senses. Ready to make some coin?
Protect yourself right. Buy armor from Grelka.
Shay.
Let me see that. Yes, yes. This is it. I don't know how you found this, stranger, but you've obviously succeeded where I had failed. Please, let me offer you this key. It unlocks my strongbox under my stand in the marketplace. Help yourself to anything inside.
Thank you.
I really appreciate what you've done for me. I'll never forget it.
This is where I get the frostbite at. Okay.
You looking for something or what? Of course not. You expect me to take care of it by myself? My niece Vana helps me with the chores. She'd be more help if she kept her head out of the clouds. She's been with me ever since her parents were killed by bandits, and she was dropped in my lap.
Let me go talk to her.
I don't know why I bother.
I presume Azura's you're bothering wisdom me for to a good you, reason.
Protect yourself right.
No lollygagging. Fuck off. I can lollygag all the fuck I want. Slut.
Ofgrir in Indarin. Not sure how you're going to do that, but try your best. Then just confront Helga with them, and the rest works itself out. Try and get those marks without violence, please. Any luck getting the marks from those men?
Vegetables as crisp as a winter's morning.
Ah, there you are.
Disrespect the law, and you disrespect me.
New around Riften? Take my advice. Jewelry, stay at the beach. The bunkhouse isn't
working at the Riften fishery is tough. I don't know why I bought it. I'd put some coin in my pocket.
Make love like a saber cat, or crush your enemies to dust like a giant.
Only what the fuck?
Give me a 20 gold coin, and all. This. Could be yours.
The fairest prices and the highest quality in Skyrim.
Alright, let's get out of here. I think I went the wrong way. I got it. She hasn't glitched out yet for me, anyway. And yeah. About it.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since you've had a good bandit.
Whatever you need.
I'm spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas.
So am I. Back off, you slut. But what? I gotta become level 50 in speech. God damn it. No, I'm gonna use this. How about I just bow you in the face until you fucking die, you slut? That's a better idea to me. You fucking elf. You fucking elf. Damn elf. No, come on. You're going thrown off. You're getting thrown off the fucking edge, you fucking elf. Fucking elf. Fucking elf. I can't believe you, man. You let the elf get away. You know, why don't you go after the elf for me? Thank you. I love throwing bodies off the edge. It's so, fun to watch. This is the part where I need these. Fuck it.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Not your best?
No. But I can't believe you let that elf work for you, man. Come on, go down there. I'll come after you in a minute. And like, what the fuck is wrong with you? man. Like, oh, you make me sick, man. You really do. Yeah, you make me really sick with that shit. Let's equip that. But yeah, you make me sick. You make me fucking sick, man. You make me so sick. You make me sick. Let's go. Yeah, man. Oh, wait, no, I didn't throw him off the edge yet. Fuck, what am I doing? You make me sick. You let a fucking elf work for you. Goodbye. Oh, I love that. I can still see him. He's right there. Oh, shit. That's not okay. I walked forward. If I would have walked any more forward, I would have fell off. Let's go. Give me these back, thank you. I'm gonna need more arrows. God fucking damn it. Anyway. Let's go up here. Coming for you, fuckers.
Look here. Looks like we got ourselves a hero.
I don't mind orcs, but I'll kill them.
You're as good as dead.
Doesn't run fucking running so from me, Jesus Christ.
You're Rob when you're dead.
Fucking slut. Alright, you technically let it in to the fucking bandits thing, so. You know what? Have fun going out. Like, out off the edge, bitch. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You're going off the edge.
Journey forth together in this life.
Okay.
And in the next.
Alright, before I keep going with this, I figured out what time dusk was. It's 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. in Skyrim.
In prosperity,
yeah,
and poverty.
I'm not listening to music right
joy
now, so I shouldn't sing
and
too
hardship
much.
Do you agree
so,
to be bound
yeah
together in love, now and forever?
I do. Now and forever.
Do you agree to be bound together in love, now and forever? Under the authority of Mara, I present the two of you with these matching rings.
Blessed
by Mara's divine grace. May they protect each of you.
Congratulations on your wedding.
I am so happy for both of you.
We're married. I guess we'll need to decide where we're living, won't we? You can always stay with me. Our new home. I'll see you there.
I don't know where your home is. That's the problem.
Congratulations on your wedding. I am so happy for both of you.
Congratulations on your wedding. I am so happy for both of you.
I like.
Congratulations on your wedding. I am so happy for both of you.
I kind of like.
Congratulations on your wedding. I am
accent
so.
Alright, let's go join the Thieves Guild.
Yes, yes, I haven't got all day.
Can I interest you in I may be Dark Elf by birth, but I was raised Argonian. For reasons I'm still trying to discover, I ended up orphaned, then taken in by a kindly Argonian family, and I hope one day to find out what happened to me. Just one. I know when I was found by my Argonian father, I was wrapped in a blanket bearing the symbol of House Telvanni. It was one of the great houses in Morrowind long ago.
Where to find Bradshaw's book? God. Okay, Google. I'm just gonna look it up. Where to find Bradshaw's book? Where to find Brad Facebook? Great. That's definitely what I looked up. In Skyrim, where to find Bradshaw's book? Oh my god. I think I'm saying it wrong.
If you come across anything in your travels that might provide me with the answers I'm looking for, I'd be grateful. Thank you.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Anything you can find would be...
Okay, Google. Fuck. My phone's a piece of shit right now, so... It's laggy as hell. I swear if it looks that up, I'm going to kill myself. Not really, but still. Well, screw that. Just give me my other fucking phone. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh, my other phone's fucking dying like crazy shit. Well, we're gonna look it up on this phone because, you know, it's not being a piece of shit. Where to find Bradshaw's book? Bradshaw. That's not what I looked up. Oh my God. Fuck. I blame the internet. Okay, Google. Fuck you. In Skyrim, where to find Bradshaw's book? I can do this. I found it once on PS3, but I forgot where. It's called Distant Memories, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I gotta travel to the north coast of Skyrim. I don't know where the fuck that is. I'll find it. Click on it. There we go, found it. Okay, it's called Distant Memories. Quest giver Branshay, or however the fuck it's called. Free from Rift, and oh wait, is the quest ID. Wreck of the Bride of Telvon. Something. Telvos. It's. Okay, I know where it is. I know exactly where it is.
Great help.
It's. Over here somewhere. Up there is. The. Yeah, that's okay. It's over here somewhere. Yeah, it's over here. I set the destination, but it's not working. There, it's over there.
Good
somewhere.
Luck.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
I would rather not use leather armor, thanks. Oh, there she is.
Hello, my love. Here, this is fresh. I'll have another meal, about the same as every way I hear it. Elsewhere ain't nothing like Skyrim. It's got tropical forests and dusty badlands. It sounds awful. Yes, my love.
I'm talking to myself, by the way. It's normal for me. Because I'm not normal.
You. I can take you to any of the... Where do you want to go? Climb and back and we'll be off.
Okay.
Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
We need coins, Amir, and you're not bringing home any.
And you'd have me do what? Join the college and prance about casting spells all day?
Don't just walk away from me. Where do you think you're going?
To the inn for a drink, of course. Where else could I even go in this god's forsaken town?
And what? You think that'll solve all your problems?
Probably not, but it's worth a try.
I'll sell just about... I do what's necessary. Very funny. I'm sure you've noticed that Winterhold isn't exactly overflowing with... So I'll sell whatever I can. I've been burned a few times, made a few bad deals, but mostly I come out on top. Yeah, it was stupid of me. I shouldn't have believed the story and just refused the trade. But I didn't, and now I'm stuck with this worthless junk. Some line about this clothing and Ingolbarrow. He said it was worth more than its weight in gold if I took it back there. Something about placing it back in Ingol's chamber, I don't know. What was I thinking? Even if it were true, I'm not setting foot in some ancient tomb filled with who knows what. I don't even care anymore. You want to check it out? Fine. I'll sell you the thing for 50 gold, and then it's your problem. Fine, here. You get killed on account of this thing? It's not my fault. Got it? But I suppose if it does actually turn out to be worth something, let me know, will you? Wasn't by choice, I can tell you that. Options were in short supply. Ranmir and I grew up here, and nearly any money I make, he drinks away. Without the coin to pack up and leave, I decided to take to trading. All right. If you're looking for Ranmir, he's either passed out in bed or working on winding up that way.
I'm sorry, could you describe the smell?
Like some horrible monster was turned inside out and then exploded. What did you do?
It was a minor miscalculation. I've already corrected it for future experiments.
This is why people have a problem with your college, Nelikar.
I don't deal with any college applicants.
If there's anything
you
need,
just
let me know. That's right. College of Interol, just north of town. Hard to miss.
Have you heard about Aventus Aretino? He's a little boy. Lives in Windhelm. They say he's been trying to get in touch with the Dark Brotherhood.
Ah, thank you.
People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. But sate that appetite, huh? Mm-hmm.
Just say the word if you need a drink or something to eat.
Unless you're got any ale or mead? Until next time.
My days at the Dagor and I have an understanding. He gives me privacy, and I make sure my experiments don't blow up his inn.
That's a fair trade.
No. Gods no, not for years. I left Winterhold for some time, and returned to stay here at the inn. I still have research that keeps me busy, and being here in Winterhold ensures I have access to former colleagues. Mm-hmm.
It's time to eat Starburst. They have something in them that I almost swallow, and I don't know what the fuck that is. It tastes like dried glue. I don't know how, but it does. Don't ask why I know it. Dried glue tastes like, because I don't, but it feels like dried glue in my hand. Oh well. No, I'm just talking about random things. I really wish I didn't save up there now. I'll make it at one point. Is that water down there? That's what I want to know. Well, go down towards the water thing, because I want to know if that's water, because if it's water, I can jump into it. Let's just bloop. Hopefully this can tank the damage I take. almost did, though. I will get this. Hold on. Worth it. Oh, yeah. Now your turn, bitch. Let's go, slut. Let's go, you fuck boy with the fucking ponytail. Let's go, you ponytail wearing fuck boy. Ponytail having fuck boy. Actually, no, that's a small ponytail fuck boy. So, yeah, let's go, fuck boy. Let's go. Come on, you slut. Come on, you male whore. Come on, let's go, you male whore. Or in other words, let's go, Zach. You're welcome, Zach. I'm sure you're not gonna watch this, but still, if you do, I just called you a fuckboy. You're welcome.